homeschool. It's on the docket for today. You can do it.
Oh, my back.
I thought I told them to clean this up.
Let's just get this over with.
Hey, Steven!
What do you want?
Amethyst.
I'm trying to eat.
I'm hungry.
Seriously?
You just ate like 10 minutes ago.
Well, I'm hungry again.
Oh, my God.
Ugh. Here's your pizza with literally all the toppings.
Yeah.
Are you happy now?
Now leave me alone.
Dude.
That'd be not ridiculous. You could have just said no.
I'm gonna go up to my room.
Yeah, there.
Can't do that.
Well, you heard what I said.
I have to do everything around here.
Steven, I packed everything you're gonna need for today in your cheeseburger backpack.
I don't really use that anymore. Besides, I packed my own bag. At least pet this cat. Why was I going to need... Never mind, gotta go.
Hold it. Pearl.
Not you too.
According to my weather application, it's going to snow all day and overnight. You're going to freeze if you don't put on a puffer. A hat and two scarves. Better make it three.
Pearl, I need to get going.
But classes don't start for another couple of hours.
Wait for us. We can head over together.
Why are you taking the old Dondi anyway? We have the warp technology.
It's because I've got errands to run in town before classes start.
Of course. Go get him, champ.
Yeah, go get him.
I'm telling you.
Lapis, I'm a busy guy. They just don't get him.
Wow.
Sounds like your life sucks.
I know. Why y'all ganging up on him?
It's like he thinks I'm the enemy or something.
Come on.
That's completely not true.
Like, we have it so easy. I couldn't get cell phone service for an hour yesterday.
I'm getting closer than I ever thought I might. Baby, I can't fight this feeling anymore.
Hey, Steven.
Mom!
Get up!
I'm so sorry.
This is a nightmare.
I can't compete with that.
Oh, well, I have to climb up and down every day to take Junior to school and get Happy Meals. So I'm not, you're not the only one that has to deal with it.
You're awake. Lapis, are you okay?
I'm fine.
I'm gonna chew through my own leg if this doesn't come off.
Okay, I can agree with that.
But still, sometimes I wish I was on my own, doing things my way. I'm tired of this team.
Come on. It's not that bad.
Okay, I admit it.
Because he loves you and he wants to spend time with you.
That's not gonna happen.
Come on. Just give it a try. Or you can do what you've been doing, sitting in here for months.
I guess I'll give it a try.
I'm out. Come on.
Keep the change.
Man, I finally get a break. Thank you, Jesus.
Surprise!
What kind of dreams are you guys having?
We were sitting in the dark.
Hey, guys.
Guess what we've got lined up tonight? Popcopter Sky High Adventure. Sheet masks with cute animal faces.
And most importantly, pizza. Guys, I've been a vegetarian for like a month.
Since when?
A couple minutes ago. Anyways, it's cool. I already ate.
Oh, well. We'll just watch the movie with Cat, Steven.
Look, Steven. Together breakfast, just like old times.
Too much sugar for me, but thanks. See you at work, guys. Okay, just have to take the warp then.
Steven, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Looks like we have to cancel little homeschool for the day.
Pearl, can you send out a mass text?
On it. Hold up! Are you saying we have the day off? Ooh, we can reread No Home Boys.
And I'll do all the voices.
No, I don't need you to read to me. If anything, I need to sit down with the calendar. Snowpocalypse is going to affect the third quarter schedule.